I'm meteorologist Adam Stiles. Not a bad day to head down to the beach. The cloud cover kind of snuck in and put a damper on things late this afternoon. But tomorrow is going to be a great beach day. It's going to be a great pool day. I don't think we're dealing with any showers. We did have some showers that were parked across the northern portions of the GTA earlier today. Those have since faded out. So on the satellite and radar, you'll see just a couple of those little blips here across portions of the northern tier of the greater Toronto area. Those are going to continue to wane here as we go through the night, just some cloud cover out of it. So great day to hit the local pool, or if you've got one in your backyard, even better. Dry weather and some summer heat on the way during the day tomorrow. Now midweek, 2 days, Wednesday and Thursday, there's the possibility of a couple of pop-up showers, not a washout by any means, and it'll only affect a few isolated communities here across the GTA. So just be prepared. They may pop up, they may sneak into your area. Might be worth toting the umbrella Wednesday and Thursday. And then as we get into the weekend, we're going to stick with warmer temperatures the rest of the week. In fact, summer-like heat coming our way, feeling into the mid-30s. Sunday, though, starting to look a bit on the soggy side as we're going to keep an eye on a round of showers coming your way. So take a look at the Futurecast model, and the reason I'm showing you it, clear as we go into the day tomorrow with a few clouds into the afternoon, but dry, no precipitation to speak of. Once we get into Wednesday, though, the cloud cover starts to move back in, and then there's your spotty showers. Again, not a washout by any means, but a couple of those showers will fire up again, producing a little bit of wet weather in some of those localized areas. So the forecast is this tonight, 24 down to about 17 degrees for the morning with clear sky as we go through midday and a high temperature settling in at 28 degrees. That 28 is going to feel like 33. When you look at the 7-day forecast, we're up to a 30 on Wednesday with isolated showers and storms. Same story on Thursday with a little bit cooler daytime high. Once we get into Friday, looking pretty good. A couple of evening showers possible on Saturday. Southwestern Ontario looks a little bit soggy on Saturday, and then a possibility of a late day storm for Sunday. That's a check on your forecast.